Hey guys, and welcome back to the fourth decadal cycle of the Optimistic Pigpen. We are, of course, playing Klei's Oxygen Not Included, the Space Colony Simulator extravaganza that still is in development. So, you know, we're still working things out here. Last time we managed to get our sort of sanitation sorted. We've got a real toilet that flushes and stuff like that. We've got a couple of showers on the go, and down here is our water processing. People are going around and doing, what are they doing? They're going around and getting food. Some people are coming up here to dig. That's pretty cool. This is setting up for us to be able to drain the water out of here. This puffed under here, he really annoys me. He really confuses me, was what I was actually supposed to be going for there. He's just kind of hanging out. And then over here we have a hatch, and this guy up here is a wheezy wart. Now all these things I want to try and take advantage of today. I want to kind of build up here and make this little sandstone for coal sacrificial area. I'm also going to do this, I think. Is that going to leak water down? I know it might do. Oh, hey. Hey, you see these ladders here? I didn't actually want them there. Thanks for offering, though. Oh, have we set these on sandstone since, though? That's a problem that we have. I'm going to dig across here, and this gives us room to get the wheezy wart? I think so, because I would like to plant one next to this supercomputer. I have no idea if this is a thing that we can actually do or not, but I saw there was a way of digging up the wheezy wart, and I would like to know if there is a way of planting it. So I think going through there should give us sort of the priority in the right location. Perhaps we could do with another one of these here. There's a lot of polluted oxygen in this area. What I might do is just wipe this area out and let this deodorizer here do the majority of the heavy lifting. You know what? Let's do it. I'm going to take that out and take this out. Whoa. Let's cancel those, because those are not what I want to take out. Whilst, yes, they are, I wish to deconstruct buildings. There we go. That's going to be a lot easier, and that should take all that out. I want to replace this with a gas permeable, because, you know, that is one of the greatest things that we have access to at the moment. Let's set these on a 9. Hopefully someone will come along and do the business here. Yes. This one as well? I don't know. I'm going to put up this oxygen, the air deodorizer. Let's try and get everything being A-okay in this area. A lot of people have been contracting the spores and stuff like that. All the horrible things that people can contract, they have been doing so here. Why? What's the power so short for? Because I've set these up on job 9s, of course, and these are only on 8s. I suppose that's the thing we can get away with. There is an overheat issue going on up here. We knew that this was a problem, and this is exactly why I'm working at getting this wheezy wart, why I've suddenly made it a high priority. It's not actually a wheezy wart, is it? No, it's a wheeze wart, but I think wheezy sounds much better. Maybe I'm just a little bit tainted by the internet. The Wheezy Waiter is a person that I follow. And if you do, stick something down in the comments. Let me know that you guys watch the same awesome stuff that I watch. Oh yeah. This is only on a 5 to deconstruct. So I want to just make this a high priority, so we can deal with the job, and then it's been done with. You know, that's the idea. What is going on here, Abe? You're on the wrong side of the door. How do we? I don't know. I wish I'd grabbed the screenshot for that so I can put it up on the Klei website. Klei website? Klei. Rhymes with play, I remember. Okay, we've got a few other places we want to do a few things. Like, we've got some algae up here that can be dealt with. There's a whole load of sweepage needs to happen here. If I go for a sweep, maybe not a 9, let's put it on an 8. So people can get power done as well, and see what happens here. There's also a load of dirt on the floor. Dirt is a big issue, and the problem with that is that we are full of dirt. I believe these are all fooled with dirt. Yeah, okay. I'm not sure what we can do with all the dirt. If anybody has an idea, well, I suppose we'll put it up here for this hatch to eat. Where? What is he doing? He's just kind of idling during the day. It's not what we want. We want you to be, like, buried during the day. Can he not go in there or anything like that? I'm not sure. Hey, dude, can you give us some information? Let's have a look. Nocturnal scavenging creature. Yeah, that's fine. It will consume any minerals. All of this is stuff that we know of. It doesn't tell us why he's not going into the ground, though. I assume it's because there's a tile here and he can only, like, bury in a natural tile. I'm not sure if that's actually a thing or not, but it's what I'm going to blame it on. Nad's coming along and doing all the main work. Ooh, what's this? Thimble reed. No, come here. There we go. The seed of the thimble reed. Digging up the buried objects may uncover. Yeah. That's cool. Where are we gonna plant it though? Thimble reed. Like, is that an actual planter box thing, or is it a flower vase thing? I don't know. Let's put one up somewhere and see. I'm going to want to put this here, I think. I think this is what the Wheezy Wart will live in. Unless we can just put the Wheezy Wart straight across. But we'll put this here to begin with and see what... No, we're not. Where can we put a separate one? Let's put it over this side, because look at the decor. I mean, just look at the decor of this place. This all needs a good workout. That may be one of the things that we concentrate on today. I'm a little bit worried about how much water is here. Do you reckon we can put a tile? 9. Just a few of these down this side. Just to shore up the look here. I would hate for the water to bust through for no particular reason. This up here I'm also a little bit worried about. If we go, how can we deal with this? I'm thinking of making a small hole over this side, something like this. Not only will it give us granite to mine out, yeah, something like that, that will help. It will give a nice little sump area for all the water to fall into. If we set those on an 8 as well, look, you, get wrecked, get dug up. So we've got Harold is a heavy sleeper, a big sleeper, sorry, a loud sleeper. Ikroy doing well, Cal, Rock Runner, Jupy McJukeface, which I've noticed I've been calling Derpy McDerpface. I don't know why that's been happening. It's just when I'm not particularly thinking about his name, those are the words that come out. Super Kitty Abe. Why is Super Kitty still light wounded? Is Cal light wounded? Look at this. No. Okay, well, let's put Super Kitty back in the box. I say back in the box. Back on the medicinal cot. Nads is going around. Look, we've got some polluted oxygen here. That's not great. I wonder what that's about. Also, we are starting to run out of oxygen. Everyone is going around working on this particular thing. That's fine, the ladder going up towards the Wheezy Wall, which is kind of what I want, but I will live with that. I'd much rather... Let's put these... Don't want to put these up to a 9. Am I going to go that way? I think we're going to go that way. Let's put these manual generators up to a 9. They are literally the most important job we have right now. Until, of course, this combustion gets completely researched up. At which point, making the coal generator work is going to be our next priority. Priority is the word I'm looking for. I reckon we're kind of probably fill it with algae terrariums. Atmospheric pressure is too low. Thankfully, we are on the cusp of dealing with that. We've got more polluted oxygen up here. There's one of these that unreachable. That's why. Okay, well, can we... Let's try this. We're going to cancel all of that. Well, we're going to destroy all of that. And then we're going to put some ladders up here and see if these things can be reachable. The hatch is still there. That's fine. Okay, I think I'm going to bring you back when some things have been sorted out. Okay, Nads and Super Kitty are starting to feel super stressed. So I think I'm going to put them there. Nads and Super Kitty. We'll figure out exactly what's going on. And we can also have a new duplicate. Now, these people we're going to have Mole Hands, Iron Gut, and Yokel. I mean, that already sounds pretty good. But at the same time, look at this guy over here. 9 athletics. 9 Twinkle Toes, Yokel. That's fine. The decor expectation is high, though. I don't know. Standing in a lower area of decor than a duplicate's expectation will increase their stress, while a higher decor will decrease it. Well, we've not really got the hang of that. What's their creativity? Just a 2. That's not great. We're going to go with Meep here. Meep! Welcome to the group. Welcome to the group. Anyone else got light wounds? This was something I was supposed to be trying to figure out. I don't think so. A lot of interrupted stuff. Abe. Abe is like constantly in the shower. What's going on with the shower there? Hang about. Are we backing up? Is this something that's happening? Let's keep an eye on it and see what happens, because I would like to make sure that that's not actually a thing. Does it back up because the pipes are full? Let's have a look here. Details maybe. What was that? That was a research generated. Nice. What about this one? Emitting polluted water. Yeah, no one seems to be that bothered about it. There's no, like, pipes burst or pipes stuck or anything like that. Yeah, there we go. Okay, this should be all good. We really need to get fresh oxygen being pumped into here at some point, especially as it is one of the major access routes in and out of here. I do wonder whether I can split this off over that way as well. Let's once again... I keep pressing F3 for this when, obviously, I want F6. I wonder whether I could pull this up and across here and increase the... Ooh, klei. Okay, I thought that was some dirty dirt. That's why I couldn't quite put it together, because I was trying to use the same word twice. Some polluted dirt just kind of kicking around on the floor. It turns out that was not the case. What's going on up here? Igneous rock pending. Of course, we have the research that we wanted to get done. So let's have a look down here. With the power, we can now build ourselves a hydrogen generator, which means I kind of want to come through here. Let's get all this done, and let's get these dug at a high priority. And hopefully everything in here should just get cleared out relatively quickly. We'll leave this gas pump here for now, but we're going to have to do a few more things to make sure this all works perfectly. If someone could come along and do the digging as well, that would be pretty good. Now, do we want... No, we don't want the coal generator in here in any way, shape, or form. We're going to have to try and figure out other ways of dealing with the coal generator, mainly by putting it in a coal biome, I understand, because it overheats quite a lot. People are going around doing work over here. Okay, this is all good. We got a new person. We did some new things. So I'm going around tonight just upping the priority on all these canvases, because I think it'd be nice to get some lovely little decor raising objects around, because wouldn't that be great if people thought this place was lush? That would be amazing. Okay, let's do that one. And I think we can probably actually cancel the build on that one and see what happens. Okay, this is still getting done. Donald O'Connor coming along to do the work. And Jupy McJupefate. In fact, we've got a lot of people coming in to do the work here. That's good. That's nice. I like that. I like that a lot. Super Kitty doing stuff down here. Hopefully people are going to go around and do some stuff. Yeah, we got lots of people building things out of granite here. That's nice. That's actually really nice. Granite, of course, being one of the highest decor payback materials we can build with. No oxygen. People still complaining about the lack of oxygen. What's going on over here? We're slowly going to fill this spot up. That's fine, because I want to actually place down some electrolyzers. So let's start thinking about how we're going to do things. There's a few things I want in place just to make sure we can do what we want to do. One of the first... Oh no, I don't have a gas filter. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is work towards the advanced filtration so we can get that gas filter working. Because whilst it is a good enough to have a hydrogen generator on the go, it's not quite the entirety of the job. What else are we wanting to do here? I want to start working over this way. Let's get a little G out and a 9 and build this way. Yeah, this looks good. Is this abyssalite again? Now, that's a bit of a shock, because I was under the impression that it was cold over this way, and abyssalite is like a hard thing. So, I don't know. I was a little taken aback by that. Let's put in another room here like this. I think we're going to go in through the roof. Yeah, because it's going to produce a lot of carbon dioxide, which it is. I know it's going to, because that's how coal generators work. We're going to do a thing like... this. Do we want to include the wheeze wart, or do we just want to make it a thing that we can add in later? I think we're going to go with the add in later business. Also, click to build the coal generator. Okay, that seems pretty good. I want to actually cancel that. Do I actually? No, that was a good place to put it. We'll put this one here. We'll have... I'm a little confused. Well, not confused, but I'm a little conflicted. I want to have room for an algae terrarium, one of these wheezy warts, and then maybe a coal generator. Maybe put one here. Look, let's see, we're having scalding happen, and that's not what we want. So if we can put this... Oh, no, we don't cancel that light. We'll cancel it with a left click. Okay, let's just let a few of these go through, 1, 2, and see what happens. And we'll have to just kind of coax it through a little bit at a time, I think. So now we've got these batteries over here. One thing that I definitely want to make sure happens, let's go with copper and a difficulty 9, a priority 9. Now I was thinking I actually want to join this directly, but the only way that's going to happen is going through here, and I don't really want to do that. So maybe what I want to do is just like this. And then we can dig out the underside. Yeah, that feels like a good job to me. That feels like a good job. Let's put this through here like this. And then everything should work out a-okay given time. People are still scolding, so we'll just have to wait. There are two to be done there. That's okay. We'll let those two crank through. Do we have all the power? Is that why people are off doing other things? That is indeed why people are off doing other things. In fact, most people are building this lot here. Scolding still? Okay, well... We'll just let that work. We'll just let that work. Is Donald, like, majorly beaten up? Moderate wounds. Hang about. Let's... Donald, get down there, man. Go be safe. Go be secure. Nad's not doing too well on the oxygen input, but that's fine. I really thought I'd put these down as 9 so that they could actually keep the power running. Oh no, we have got the power running. I literally just looked at this. I don't know why I had phased out there for a second. Still scalding, but with like trying to pump all the cold carbon dioxide through. I might even move the hydro fan underneath here and then have a 2 more alga terrariums on this side. I've got a feeling that's going to be overwhelming with heat though. Okay, let's try this. Let's go base, let's go storage compactor. We've got another dupe already, that's nice. We can take another dupe. Can we actually take another dupe though? I suppose technically yes we could. There's nothing stopping us doing that. We'll hold on for the morning. There's still more overheating damage going on up here. As soon as I can get that with is it Wheezywort? Wheezewort. As soon as I can get that, we'll be up and trying our best to cool this down. Okay, I'm just going around and setting the priority on these canvas, these built canvases up high so Nads can go around and make them better. Let's have a look. Who's on the art? Meep is not an arty person. We could push Donald up a little higher. Ah, we've got that thing. There we go. Let's get rid of that. That's a thing that we can deal with. There's still so much fertilizer and dirt here. I might even have to build another layer up here just for dirt. Literally just for dirt. I just don't know what to do with it. Also, look at all this polluted oxygen. Still people not coming through and done this. These are even high priority here. Okay, we're just going to have to kick back and wait for all this stuff to happen, I think. May have set up too many jobs at once. So I've been having a look at these duplicants that we have available to us, and I'm kind of leaning towards May at the moment. Catalina has got herself some good offerings, but the decor, actually her decor expectation's not too bad. Bubbles, I always like having someone called Bubbles, but it's, none of these are just quite as good as May, I don't think. So let's print May in. She's going to live up in that corner, and hopefully should be able to pick up some of the slack jobs we've got going around. Coming in here, yeah, look at this, perfect. Working her way up here. How are everyone else doing here? This is all good. Hopefully this air deodorizer is going to get fixed now and people can be like super clean and healthy. All right, nighttime. Always the best times, you know, always the best times. These are all still 9. Still stuff here that hasn't got swept, including sandstone, which is a little interesting because I've got this entire thing here for sandstone, raw mineral, sandstone. Yeah, why is this? Let's pop it up to a 9 and see what happens tomorrow morning. We've got a lot of stuff going down under here. A few food everywhere, actually. Food absolutely everywhere. No few of anything. What have we got swept up here? Bristleberry sand. Okay, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to come around. I'm going to go cancel any sweep orders just to get these off my screen because we can see they're there and they are things that need to be dealt with. I might just put down a random one somewhere. Okay, so this one I want to have almost entirely, well no, this one is all my algae and this one is going to get deconstructed. So hopefully we can then move stuff over. I'm thinking about moving the hydro fan directly underneath this gas pump and that should help us with a few other issues. I'm going to have a look at where the gas goes. I think I might actually like to move the gas pump a little bit so we could have some filtration units before it gets fed up into the top here. I'm not sure. We're definitely going to have to think long and hard. If you guys have ideas, let me know. How is this going? This is still taking a long, long time. Okay, so a few of these masterpieces have gone down. I've got to say, they have done wonders for the decor. So I'm tempted to do the same here and here. I mean, like, just look how bad the decor is around here. So let's, like, pump that up. Make our toilets feel really nice. Really, really nice. If I could go for gold gilding, I would definitely do so. Look, yeah, here. I knew some water would end up falling through here. I'm glad some people have started digging it out rather than it just getting flooded down there. Oh, could you imagine? How can we put... So they're up at a 9. Let's just click these onto an 8. I know this kind of makes things a little bit awkward. These also want to be on 8s at least. In fact, you know what? All of this wants to be on an 8 if possible. The same as this here. These do indeed want to be on a 9. Okay, that should be all good now. This is our oxygen production room. We're going to put down some electrolyzers with a hydrogen scoop in there. I say a hydrogen. A gas pump that will scoop out the hydrogen. We'll probably have a filter going down We'll put the gas pump. Well, actually, I kind of like having the gas pump at this end, so all the different gases can filter down. We'll put all the production here, and then we can have an hydro fan between the gas and the pump, and that should be able to cool everything down nicely for us. That's my plan, anyway. We want a few of these. 1, 2, 3. No, that's not how we do it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's have a look and see how many we actually want. We want 15. Okay, the problem is, of course, the fact that it's so hot over there. I just noticed this. It's scary. It's very scary. Could definitely do with this being dug out better. Guys, anybody? No? Okay, I suppose that's okay. Let's put that one on a 9 so tomorrow morning Nads will come along and make it all good. Let's once again have a look here. Okay, this is all starting to feel a little bit nicer. Just a little bit. I've also just noticed that this air deodorizer is on the loose. Let's see how it's doing with the polluted oxygen. I mean, there is a lot of polluted oxygen around, but I think we're doing okay. If we could just get everything done. Well, if we could just get everything done. Name of this game, really, isn't it? So, Jupy McJupeface has been... Oh, no. This is bad water slipping down. Oh, actually, no. This is good water slipping down. But still, I asked you guys to dig this out so this wouldn't happen. I don't see any polluted water falling down now. Thankfully, the pollution likes to just kind of sink down. But if someone could come along and dig this stuff out, this would be great. It says unreachable. Oh, no, these back ones say unreachable. That's fine. We can have that being unreachable. These guys coming through and doing the work over this side. That's interesting. Wasn't quite where I was expecting them to be. I suppose it makes sense given, like, the priority and the length of time these things have been here. But there we go. This is what we wanted. Somewhere nice and safe to keep all the polluted water. It should all just fall down as stuff falls from the top here. Can we get up there? I mean, all this snow and polluted ice is starting to make things a little bit awkward, but I think we should be okay. Nance's screen is up there. Anyone else we want to kind of keep an eye on? Meep and Cow are swapping around inside the shower. As I say, in fact, I'm not sure if I said this. I was thinking about it quite heavily. If you watch, Cow might even stop before he gets the full shower. Yeah, you see he ran out of oxygen. There's just this tiny little bit of the shower to go now. And if we watch him go back, hopefully, yeah. There we go. That was him stopping being grimy. But sometimes other people can jump in there instead. So we need to try and sort out the oxygen system there. We've got Frankie, Turner, and Bert. Let's have a look. We've got interior decorator with +5 creativity. Oh, man, look, we got a 6 here as well. I'm not really looking for these, though. What have we got? A grease monkey, high athletics, high tinkering. Frankie, welcome to the colony. And that should now be everyone, right? We're at 12. We've got 12 beds. Yeah, no, this should be all good. Immediately into tidying up the blossom seeds. Good chap, man. Good chap. What's going on over here, though? I would really like to get over to that Wheezywort by the end of this episode, because this is what we were trying to do at the beginning of the episode. And I knew it was going to take a long time to build this ladder. I didn't quite expect it to take this long, though. Okay, Meep is going for it. Let's watch these guys. I should also have these guys marked to be uprooted. Okay, what's falling down here? Was that granite snow? The snow will fall. That's an interesting thing. I wasn't aware that was something that happens. What we got? We got ice up the top here. So I suppose that's okay. I'm wondering about how much he's going to be able to chill stuff. You can see it's -60 around him. I'm going to put him next to the supercomputer. So maybe he'll die from the excessive heat. I don't know if that's a thing or not. Next person? No one? No? You're all just running away? Okay, well, good night, guys. I hope you have a restful night so we can come back at this fresh in the morning. Because, you know, that's what we need to do. So at the same time as going for the Wheezewort here, I thought it'd be a good time to start building all this stuff around the hatch. One thing I'm going to try and do is leave this space untiled so the hatch can come down and sleep on it. I'm not sure if that is a thing. Okay, Wheezywort. We've got a Wheezywort seed in our thing now. Do you reckon we could just place it somehow? I doubt it. I would like this to suddenly become a high priority job so we can see whether we put it in that or our planter box. Anyone going to come along and do this? We're still waiting for the obsidian delivery, but someone should get on that. Look at all this polluted oxygen just kind of hanging out here. This is a bad place for polluted oxygen to be hanging out. Okay, here we go. We've got this built. Let's have a look. So this is literally just a briar seed. Okay, that's not the best. How do we deal with it then? Wheezywort seed. No, polluted oxygen seed. Digging up buried objects may uncover. No, that's fine. That's not quite what we wanted. Okay, let's try like the only other thing that we have access to, which is of course the planter box 9. I'm going to put klei down because, you know, we produce klei from our oxygen deodorizers. Literally, like, dirt is just going to pile up here. I have nothing else to do with it, so I'm not sure what we can do about that. Yeah, the fact that it's all flowing up here but not going anywhere else, I find very interesting, very intriguing. You would have expected to carry on up or something. I suppose this out. This gas vent here is kind of making it a little bit awkward. Plants. So how do we? Let's stop. Let's stop for a second. How do we deal with that wheezewort? We've got the seed. Doesn't seem to be able to do anything. Polluted oxygen wheezewort seed. Okay, we can sweep it, but I'm not sure where it's going to end up. Let's come in here. We're gonna try and figure out this. This little problem here before we wrap up. Or at least I would like to anyway. Anybody going to get to it? That would be great if you could. I'm going to put these down as 9s as well now. Let's just let all this happen and see what happens. People are bringing the obsidian. Okay, cool. The obsidian was for this though, where we could not plant the wheezewort. And this is also a thing that we can't deal with. So I'm not sure what was... Look, here we go. Super Kitty has managed to grab hold of it. What are we going to do now? What are we going to do now? Is it literally something that can only be planted in a cold biome? Is that what we're reading here? How about if we put one down over this side? Let's try decor flower vase 9. And then we got to try and get in here, which is going to be a little bit more difficult. I would like to put this... Ah, because we're cancelling sweep orders. Okay, I'd like to put this here and then get out a ladder at 9. Down like that. That's pretty good. Also going to do this dig here at 9 and see what happens if we do all of this. I'm just going to prioritize everything up to 9 in this local area. Rock Runner has moderate wounds. Not light wounds, moderate. That's not what we want. So let's put him up there. I've got a feeling it's the scorching. It's got to be the scorching. Let's make 2 of those at a time and see what happens. Hopefully that's something that can be done, you know. Just do a couple at a time. These also need to get deconstructed because what I wanted to do doesn't appear to be working. That is a great shame. A great, great shame. But something should get worked out around it. Oh, the hatch is loose. Is he going to fall asleep on this obsidian in the morning? This is the question to be asked. He is going around eating everything that I want him to eat. I might even just turn this into a cultivatable soil dump. No, he's not sleeping. You know what? We're not going to do this. We're going to wait. I'm probably going to do a save and reload or wait until next episode to see what happens here. But he's just happily producing a whole load of coal. Yeah, I mean, the fact that he's got an NA kilograms of coal makes me slightly worried. Okay, we've got some scolding going on again. You stop. Just run away. Be safe. Harold, man, you've also got high woundage. Harold, there you go. Go and be safe. Go and take care of yourself in that bed. Yeah, nice. Okay, right, what's going on over here? This is literally the last thing I want to do today. We found out that we don't know how the wheezewarts work, and we found out that hatches, I don't know, once they get stuck inside a place like this, will carry on doing so for a long, long, long time. Hopefully Rock Runner or Jupiter McDupeface can come in here and make everything work. Cow also on the build team, that's nice. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to change some priorities. We're going to put all these on a 7. Pow, and then the ones that we want on the 9 are literally these lower levels here. Okay, that should get everyone working well for this. Come on, if we could just... I might even prioritize these ones on the side here down just a little bit further, and then things can just get worked on. Get worked on, people. Get worked on. We're making sandstone tiles, so that's pretty good. People complaining about the cold. We're going to have to make one of those clothing stations at some point so we can see... How much that changes their perception of the cold. All the wires are getting put in place. This is nice. This does mean we're going to have somewhere for all the fuel to go. But this is what we actually wanted. I mean, like, literally. Oh, okay. We can't put it there then, so let's deconstruct that and see if we can't put something else in its place. Maybe the farm box. I'm not sure how this would work, actually. I've not got any idea at all. Enables us to have the seed. Maybe it's just something that's not sorted yet. I mean, if this one fails, I will go to the forums. It's the only way of dealing with it, really. It is literally the only way of dealing with it. Okay, so the planter box is in at a nice and high priority. We're going to get our coal power plant input in place, which will be cool. The other thing I want to get in place is all this over here. Yes, if you could do that. Okay, planter box. No, still not. So, turns out we have no idea how to relocate these Wheezy Warts. I'm gonna go on the forums and ask the people there, because they are nice and lovely people on the Klei forums. Klei forums. I don't know why I keep calling it Klei, because it's got an I at the end and I expect it to be Klei. But anyway, yes, with that, I'm going to say thank you very much for joining me for this adventure, ladies and gentlemen. I will see you next time, when we're going to find out what I'm doing wrong with these. Going to see if the reload will make this hatch.
In fact, should we do it now?
Yeah, let's do it now. Are you going to go to sleep? No, you still seem a little broken, to be honest. All right, well, and with that, I will see you next time when we're going to do the oxygen generation. We're going to try and keep everything cool. We're going to get power up and running. We're going to try and free our people from the slavery of this manual generator and probably try and sort out something to do with the polluted oxygen that's flowing around. But I will see you then when we're going to do that. Bye!